then to play we make up. So girl, go under the sheet and wait for me. I will be there, oh, yeah. Take your time, then come stumble. Hug up the pillow, yeah. Girl, I don't want to fight no more. I just want to love you. Girl, I promise that we will never go to sleep and pray. I start to a better me. I want to love you endlessly. Never go to sleep.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Ms. Ann Kitchen. So guys, we are going to be making some soup today. So I have me here some powder wings. I'll season it with some Goya and some chicken, whatever. I'm not going to pronounce it because it doesn't sound right with my accent, okay? So this is what I use, all right? So this, I'm going to just steam it out for a little bit. And over here I have me some peas already half boiled. This is pink peas, and I have me some provision over here. I have me some iced potatoes, some butternut squash, some carrots, and some cabbage. Okay, and in here I have me some corn and flour mixed together. Okay, so I mix the cornmeal and the flour with a little bit of oil and a little piece of butter and a pinch of salt. Okay, so we are going to get the chicken started. My hands are clean. I didn't put the oil in the pan. So I have me some hot water over here. Okay, so give me a second and I'll be right back. Okay, so I have another pan here. I'm gonna go ahead and put the carrots, the butternut squash, and the ash potato to boil over here. I'm not gonna put no salt or no oil to it. I'm just gonna let them boil and then I'm gonna try for everything to warm that. The cabbage is gonna boil quick, so I'm not gonna put it in just yet. Put back on the music, let it play, mama. Okay, just let something else play, don't matter. Okay guys, so I'm gonna get another bottle of water and I'm gonna put it in here. Okay guys, so we are gonna let this boil probably for 15-20 minutes and then we'll be back, okay? Okay people, so the chicken is cooking. Okay, so he produced his own water. That's fine. So we're gonna give it another 15 more minutes. And then I'm gonna add the beans. So the beans is already cooked, okay? So I'm just gonna let this cook out. I'm gonna add some more water in the pot and then we are gonna be back, okay? So I'm gonna add my hot water that I have here boiling.
See you smile.
Sorry about the steam, guys. So we are going to put back on some more hot water on the stove. Okay, so we always need to keep some hot water. I'm sorry guys, I'm an old soul. I love to listen to my music when I'm cooking. See, I have my water back there, and my my butternut squash and my iced potato is going to be boiling up soon, so I'll be back, okay? When you say bye 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 bye, baby, so guys, I'm gonna add this the very last, okay, because I don't want the cabbage to get real saggy, and this is gonna be second to the last, okay? So just bear with me for a little bit, and I'm gonna get this part together, okay? And this is my dumpling, so my dumpling will go in before the cabbage and the carrots, okay guys? So stay tuned for more. You can see the corn in there, look. See the pieces of corn in there? And it's well needed. So guys, I'm back, okay? So the butternut squash and the potato is almost done. And I have the chicken over here cooking. So we are going to add the peas now. Okay, guys? So I don't know if I said it before, but I don't own rights to this music, okay? So we are going to add the beans. So we're not going to add no more water just yet, okay? So I'm going to go ahead and turn off my vegetables over here. Ooh, too much smoke. So we turn it off, and we're going to let it cool down, and we're going to leave it there until we're ready for it, okay? Okay, guys. So guys, this is how I'm going to roll the dough out. We call it dumplings, okay? So we are going to put it like this. I'm not gonna roll it up, you know, like how we usually do it. I'm just gonna leave it like that. Alrighty. Okay guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and get ready to put in my dumpling because the chicken and the peas are already boiled, okay? So guys, I don't own copyright to any of the music that I'm playing in the background, okay? Alrighty. Just loving to listen to my music while I cook. Alrighty.
Welcome to Celebrity Farming. There's a lot of great people playing on the show.
See it, babe. See it there? It's done. In it. Okay, this is me rolling it. It don't have to be all fancy dancy. And we just continue doing it like that, okay guys? He sing what he knows. And I need you. I want you baby. To the baby last night. Oh yes Lord. So guys, when you put in enough, you can always move the pot back and forth for a little bit until all the dough is finished. Okay. Okay guys, so you see the dumplings is in there. Looking good, ain't you? Okay, so this is how we originally do the dumplings. This is how we originally do the dumplings. If you want it bigger, you can. You know, but this is how I see my grandmother and my mom do the dumplings. And then they take a fork and they dig it 3 times. Okay? So whichever one of my kids did the dumpling has to clean the dishes, okay? This is the only one I'm going to put in the pot. Okay, guys, so my daughter right here, she's putting in the pumpkin. I mean, the butternut squash and the potato. See? So while she's doing that, I'm going to go ahead and add my carrots.
Hi, everybody.
That's my Lola talking. You see my pot is getting full?
That's how you need it.
Sorry. This pot of soup is going to last just for the day. Nope, I didn't end up with the thing in there. No. Okay, guys, so we are going to leave this alone. And when I think the carrots boil enough, I'm going to go ahead and add me my beautiful cabbages. Okay, guys, so I will be back. So, guys, I turned on the stove. Can you see my pot is like overflowing? So, I'm just going to add in the cabbages. I'm not going to put in a lot of it because my kids doesn't really eat it. Just me and my son. So I'm just going to put a few over there. Just going to leave it there. It don't take much to cook. I think this is enough. See? You see the dumpling? You see everything under there, guys? Look. The butternut squash. It's like, it's melting away. So guys, my soup is done. Oh, excuse me. Okay guys, so it's done. And I'm gonna go ahead and plate out some and show you. Okay, so give me a second, I'll be back. The potato and the butternut squash mash away. That's fine. Okay guys, so that's it. Nothing too fancy, just hearty. Okay, so guys, if you don't want the chicken, you can add fish to this, you know, and you're good to go. You get your fish soup. All right guys, so I will see you guys in the next video. All right, peace.